Hello guys, welcome to Agriculture Tutorials. Today I am discussing about important bit points of agronomy, most important for ARS net and all competitive exams. Let we discuss about the points, important points of agronomy, useful for net examination for agronomy and all other competitive exams also. First, father of agronomy is Peter Descrenzi. The term agronomy is denoted in Greek words. Dr. Bivat Raji is the founder of relay cropping. Directorate of Cropping Systems Research is located at Modipuram, Meerut, UP. Scientific study of mixed cropping was done by Lafields, 1928. Relay cropping concept was derived from relay race. Natural resource management is an example of sustainable agriculture. The cropping system is a component of farming system. When the subcrop are sown to supplement of yield of main crop, the subcrops are known as augmenting crops. The main crop is in the center and the surrounding by hardly or thorny crops is called guard crops. The yield of both crops grown together found to be higher than yield of pure crop is called synergetic cropping. The sum of the cash crops are, which meaning of cash crop is, which can be sold directly from the field without processing. Vegetables and potatoes are cash crops. Cotton also cash crop. Sugarcane also cash crop. Formula of cropping is total cropping area by total sown area into 100. The cropping intensity of India is 135% according to 2015-16 status. Now it goes to up to 140%. The growing of two or more crops in the same year is called multiple cropping. The practice of raising grasses or pasture is known as lay farming. In India, the maximum acreage and production of wheat in UP. The type of fruit in wheat is Caryopsis. The optimum temperature for ideal germination of wheat is 20 to 25 degrees centigrade. This is the most important bit according to all examinations. This is frequently asked. Optimum temperature for ideal germination of wheat is 20 to 25 degrees centigrade. Norrin 10 gene was brought to USA by S.C. Solomon 1984. The dwarf winter variety of wheat, first time developed through using Norrin gene, is Dr. O.A. Vogel, USA. He is also from USA. Norrin 10 gene brought scientist also USA, and wheat dwarf winter variety first developed using Norrin gene is scientist USA Vogel. Triple gene draft variety released in 1970, very much most important bit. Triple gene dwarf variety released in 1970. Double gene dwarf variety of wheat is HD2204, Janak UP215, Pratap Kalyan Sona, Arjun Sonara 64. These are the double gene dwarf varieties. Single gene dwarf varieties Sonalika Girija UP262, Temma Roja 64A. Even wheat flour is used for chapati making, helpful for gluten. In wheat, gluten presence makes chapati making, helpful for chapati making. Central zigzag axis of wheat is rachis. Mexican dwarf wheat variety evolved by Dr. N.E. Borlaug. He awarded a Nobel Prize also for this. Toxic alkaloid found in leaves of sorghum is Durin HCN. Its first dwarf sorghum hybrid in 1964 is CHS1. combined sorghum hybrid 1, which crop is known as camel crop sorghum. Jowar origin Africa. Maximum area and production of jowar is Maharashtra. Jowar is poor in lysine but rich in leucine. Inflorescence of jowar is called panicle. Rice inflorescence also called as panicle. First hybrid variety of bajra is HB1 1965, developed by Punjab Agricultural University, Ludhiana. Protein content in bajra is 11-12%. Bajra origin is Africa. Bajra is sensitive to water lagging and acid soil. The largest producer state of cotton in India is Gujarat. Thanking you for watching. Please like and share my videos. Have a nice day, friends.